Welcome to this video on number system. In the previous video, we discussed different types of numbers. In this session, we will solve some questions based on the same. So let's start. All natural numbers are rational numbers, but not all rational numbers are natural numbers. State whether the given statement is correct or not. You can also pause the video to think about the answer. We can call all natural numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, as rational numbers, because we can also write them as a ratio of integers such as 1 by 1, 2 by 1, 3 by 1 and 4 by 1. That is, all natural numbers are rational numbers. Now let's see whether all rational numbers are natural numbers. Take a rational number 4 by 3. Is this a natural number? If it was 4 by 2 instead of 4 by 3, we would simplify it by writing 4 by 2 is equal to 2. And the answer 2 qualifies as a natural number. But the simple form of 4 by 3 is 1.3333, which is not a natural number. Thus, this statement is true that all natural numbers are rational numbers, but not all rational numbers are natural numbers. The square root of all odd numbers are irrational numbers. State whether this statement is true or false. Let's write odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. The same way we go up to 27. Now if we take their square root, these numbers will look something like this, where square root of 1, 9 and 25 are 1, 3 and 5 respectively, which are natural or say rational numbers. All the other numbers are irrational numbers. Hence, the square root of all odd numbers are irrational numbers. This statement is false. If the group of irrational numbers is removed from the real numbers, then the remaining numbers are rational numbers. State whether this statement is true or false. Friends, a group consisting of rational numbers and irrational numbers are called real numbers. Hence, this statement is true. If the group of irrational numbers is removed from the real numbers, then the remaining numbers are rational numbers. State which of the given numbers is not a rational number. You can think of your answer by pausing the video. This question is on rational numbers. So, while solving it, keep in mind the definition of rational number. Let's see the first option. Minus 11 by 3. By definition, both minus 11 and 3 are integers and denominator is not zero. Therefore, it is a rational number. The second option is root of 81 in the form of square root. But the square root of 81 is 9, which is a rational number. The third option is also a square root, but the square root of 15 is an irrational number. Now let's take another similar question. Which of the given numbers is a rational number? You can also pause the video to think about the answer. Let's see the first option. The square root of 27 is not a whole number. So, it is not a rational number. Now next option. Minus root 25. Here we'll take the square root of 25, which is 5, and then put a minus sign, which will make it minus 5, which is a rational number. Let's move to the next option. Cube root of 27. Friends, here we are asked the cube root and not the square root. And the cube root of 27 is 3, which is a rational number. Always pay attention to the cube root and square root. Now let's take the last option, root 8 multiplied by root 2. Here the square root of 8 and the square root of 2 are both irrational numbers, But we can also write them in this way. Root 8 multiplied by 2 is equal to root 16, which is 4. Thus, it is also a rational number. Friends, at first it may seem there are many irrational numbers visible. But when we closely observe, only one number turns out to be an irrational number. So friends, that's all in this video. In this session, we solved questions based on different types of numbers. See you in the next video. Thank you.